it? The diarrhea dude is close.
I smell the ending of this. Time to change the dirty laundry.
You again? What the hell? Did I not tell you to go get ill and die?
You're trapped like a fart in an elevator, Plague. Give it up!
Never! I'm gonna make scenes for jerks like you! Full of autism, nausea, and flu! I call the shots and you call it sick! I squeeze the syringe till it goes click! Your skin gets pale and your fever eyes! A smell of death, a swarm of flies! Clamps in your body, eggs in your head! Time for you to get back to bed! Will soon prevail. Your screams of pain will be of no avail. Your bowels contract, you swell with gas. One big bottom breath will be your last. Don't die.
Yeah. back, Prince Puke.
But enough of all that is filthy!
Let's get the mask to the gate so I can get my scrapbook back.
And save the mine!
Yeah, whatever.
More comfortable journey going back.
Yeah, no sneaky rat bastards this time.
We should take a trip back there together some other time!
Let's get my scrapbook back before you start making holiday plans.
My friends! So full of renewed energy and purpose!
The thief!
Don't you see the absurdity of it all? Time will render your every action meaningless!
Enough philosophy. I will kick your face in.
Every breath is borrowed, friend. Time to reimburse!
We lost him!
A touching reunion. We've got the plague's mask. What do we do now?
To fix what's broken and change the flow, into the gate the mask must go.
Nope.
See ya, stink breath.
Seems to work. Let's go. Didn't work.
It seems the fears are still too few. The gate needs more to let you through.
Beating another nightmare? You're kidding, right?
Come on! You're getting back in shape!
Whatever. Nowhere to look, Mayor.
I heard the hatching of cocoons. Tingling legs and eerie tunes. A sinister creature crawling down into the realms of Clockwork Town. Take this gear and find its pin. It should let you two get in.
Probably not.
Next stop, Clockwork Town!